So I want first contender Irving. Let's go talk to Irving first. Wow, we were literally talking about going right against the circle, like right behind this wall. If there are just holes in that,
you saw Duncan back
he
to
probably
his
hurt
quarters.
Us. Of course.
I'm glad you met him. He's a most honorable man.
Sure, I can tell by the way he... something.
I'm glad you did. He must have told you about the Grey Wardens.
Not really.
We can learn much from them. Now, did you need something?
Kind of.
When he is ready. And how does he know this? I suppose the young initiate he dallies about with revealed it to him.
Mayhaps.
You think I didn't know? I did not become first enchanter by keeping my eyes and ears shut.
How crafty of you.
Lily should know better than to tell Jowen, though it is difficult to fault her actions. The Templars and priests should have been more discreet around her. But there is no point in assigning blame.
Although
Jowen
it is her
knows,
fault.
And nothing can be done about that. Oh, interesting. What more do you know? Yes, she must be helping him. She would know more about the repository than he would. Do you know anything else?
God, he's grilling me.
I suspected Lily would tell him of the impending rite if she found out. But I never expected they would have the gall to break into the repository.
Yeah, they're bad little boys and girls.
Reporting him to Gregor and the Templars will accomplish nothing beyond what's already planned. If the Circle must punish one of its own, I will see the Chantry done the same courtesy. Lily will not walk free while my apprentice suffers.
What a cruel person, God.
If we mention her involvement, the Chantry will say that she was framed. No, she must be caught in the act.
Okay.
If you want to survive, you must learn the rules and realize that sometimes sacrifices are necessary.
He's a bit of an evil SOB.
Tranquil. But Lily must also face the consequences of her actions. How did you learn of their plan? Do they trust you?
Mayhaps.
Perfect. Will you return to them and carry out their scheme? With solid proof of their crime, we can act.
And what's gonna happen to me?
No charge from me is beyond your duty to this Circle, Mage. You must obey this order.
Okay, fine then.
Go. Convince them you will risk all for their cause. I
Don't
will be
screw
outside
me over, buddy.
The repository with a contingent of Templars. Let them see the mischief into which their initiate led our student. Perform well, and your dedication will be rewarded.
I don't see why they don't wait for him in the repository. You know, so they basically, yeah, we'll let him go. He can break his... We'll let him go through the whole process of breaking his phylactery or whatever it's called. And he'll technically be kind of free to go then. Like, maybe we should stop him before he's, you know, broken free of our control. Just my 2 cents. I will take all of that. Health poultitrinices. How interesting.
Yes?
That leads to the Circle's cavern storerooms. There are caves running through the rock.
Why would they store their stuff in caves?
But of course, you know this.
Of course.
No, that's something the Tranquil deal in. This storeroom is for raw magical materials and alchemical substances. Lyrium, basilisk, blood, and so on.
Om nom nom.
No, I can't let anyone in there just now.
Why?
There are just things in there that I would prefer to keep safe.
You sound suspicious.
Yes, but I am in the midst of stock-taking, checking inventory.
Bullshit!
And I can't let anyone in there in case they mess things up. Yes. Because I am taking a break. I hate the musty smell of caves, and Look, I'll tell you the truth. Just keep it to yourself.
Maybe.
There is an infestation of spiders in the caves. I don't know how they got in there, but it's probably my fault. I was promoted
well, at least
to
you know.
Enchanter less than a fortnight ago, and I don't want anyone to find out. They'll think I'm incompetent.
Are you? Okay.
I could use some, I'm sure. I've been too busy with my new duties. I haven't been able to deal with the spiders. If you cleared them out for me, I would owe you a favor. A big one.
Sounds useful.
Wonderful. Here is the key. Oh, and be careful in there. I'd really like to keep the damage done to the Circle's property to a minimum.
Not promising anything. Alright, might as well. Boom. Yay, I forgot to throw my buff up. Might as well. Even though it's pretty useless to me. It's not like I'm going to be bashing people with my staff too often. Yeah, I probably should have held on. I should have gone that later. So I'm just going to warn now. Any people that are, you know, arachnophobes or whatever, you know, don't like spiders, might want to be cautious. I'll say. What does that do? Oops. There we go. Plus one willpower. Sounds good. Because I believe the spiders in here are decently realistic. From what I can remember. Ooh. Look how nice this is going for me. I'm getting all kinds of stuff. That looks so stupid. Oh my god, I'm probably at some point going to look into turning that off. Or hiding it, so it at least isn't invisible. That, oh man. What a dweeb. I've always started by going right, so I'm going to go left. You know, mix it up a little bit. Go clockwise, you know. The standard movement of all things.
Yes.
Oh, almost spider. Oh, he's gonna hit me. Hey. Hey. Ah, oh, I should have paralyzed him. Come on. There we go. No loot source. There we go. I knew things sometimes gave loot. Ooh, lyrium dust. Some spiders have been nomming on lyrium, apparently. Something actually there. Oh, poisonous spider.
How about you,
oh.
Then?
You're not paralyzing or poisoning me, bastard. So close. Oh, goddammit, wasn't ready.
Alright.
Go, go, go. Oh, don't have much magic. And.
Yes.
Nice, got to it just in time before he stunned me. One second here, real quick. We're gonna hop into options real quick and just turn down these sound effects just a little bit. I assume sound effects is what the combat sounds come from. I can have searching. Extra staff, that'll be worth some money. I hope.
Going.
Take anything that's not nailed to the ground. That is what you should always learn in all video games, pretty much. Can't make anything? Mob-rod-a-dotty crunch. Not all that useful. Nope. What do we have here?
Alright.
Look over there!
Hey, look! Other direction!
Alright.
Suck it! My magic refilled a little bit quicker. So in case you're wondering, this bar right here, this magic right here, this black part, is what's being used to keep this spell up. Which in fact, I'm going to shut that off right now. Since I'm not really, it's of no use to me, it's just wasting mana currently. Come on, let's see here, can I actually... Oh, he saw me.
Huh.
Yeah, I don't have the greatest positioning, but
yeah.
Whatever.
Too fast for you.
Oh, he's gonna stun me. Or not. Oh, you You thought you could get me, Spidey. Not quite. Ooh, Fade Striders. I feel like those cannot be worn by me, though. Nope, light boots. Sure. Oh, what do I currently have? Okay, so I currently have the leather boots. Yeah, looks ever so slightly better. Okay. Anything back here? Nope. Looks good. Okay. A cocoon. Spiders don't make cocoons last time I checked. Come on. Oh god, I sound so evil. Wow, I didn't even need to use my wintry spell. Loot source? Nope, Chuck Tessa. The very game's so nice when it doesn't require you to pause every other attack. Uh-oh.
Nice try.
Come on. Go, 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 go. I'm so gonna get frozen. Or paralyzed. Same word, different day. Bastard. Back up real quick a little bit. Wow, I'm actually pretty close to dying. Whenever he unfreezes, I'll just use... Can I target them? Whoa there. I might actually die right here. Since I don't think I can use these when I'm down. Locked in close combat. Yep, I'm gonna die. I did not realize they had that attack. Yep. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that off. Literally just made it. I'm gonna just do that real quick. Holy shit, I would have not been happy if I died right there. Yeah, so that basically is the don't be cocky, you know, slapping me right in the face. Trying to be big man and just, you know, run through it all and kind of getting whimsical about what I was, about how I was playing. All spiders cleared out. Looks like, oh! Speak of the devils. Come on.
And I'm off. Let's do this quickly, shall we?
Whoa, that zoomed way out.
Yes.
God, that paralyzed lasts forever.
Right, okay.
There we go. That should be the last guy. Quest updated. Oops. This way, right? I thought L was open up quest log. That's it. Nope, not Q. Oh, I do have strafing. Herp-a-derp. So let's go. Turn in my favor. I guess not turn in my favor. Receive the promise of a favor. All done.
You're
I think
back.
The senior enchanter could have handled this, but... yes.
Really? Oh, that's wonderful. You've saved my hide, I'm sure. And I owe you a favor, so if you need anything, I'll be here. Exactly. I'll be here, keeping the crawlies away.
Good job. Okay, quest update. How do I get to my quest log? Heroic accomplishments. Kills 15, most powerful foe, demon. One second. So that's that. P does that. J, journal, of course. Premium content. Whoop-de-doo. You have killed all the spiders and you've gotten favor. Oh, look, it actually tells me right there. That's how I opened my journal. Oh yes, I'm trying to get to the center to talk to everyone's favorite Tranquil Owain.
Welcome to the Circle stockroom of magical items. My name is Owain.
Owain,
how may
sorry.
I assist you?
Oops. I need a rod of
Rods
fire,
of
thank
fire
you.
Rods of fire serve many purposes. Why do you wish to acquire this particular item? Some mages require them for their research. Others merely want to light fireplaces.
It sounds fun.
I will set down that you require the rod to deal with the personal matter. Here is the form, request for Rod of Fire. Have it signed and dated by a senior enchanter. I will release a rod to you once I have the signed form.
And I just happen to have a senior enchanter in my pocket.
Thank you.
God, he said that thank you quite odd. Let's see, was she right here? If I remember... Oh, man. Look at that memory. Going right where I need to go. Sup?
It's good to see you again.
It's good to see you, too. How are you? How are the spiders going?
No, thank the Maker. You were pretty thorough. I don't think I could have done a better job.
I don't think you could have either. Hey, I still have to talk
to you.
Again. Thank you.
A rod of fire? Oh, sure, I could sign that. What would it hurt?
Breaking a mage out of the tower.
There you go.
That's all.
How's
nothing
that?
Nothing too weird.
It was a pleasure. You'll go far in the circle, I bet.
I hope so. I can only wish that everything doesn't, by some miracle, go horribly with Joanne's pan.
Welcome to the Circle's stockroom of magical items. My name is Owain.
We won't need to know his
How
name
may
for
I
very
assist
much longer.
You?
Or kind of will, but whatever.
Everything looks to be in order. Here is the rod you requested.
Well, thank you. Okay. I totally, for some reason, thought that the chapel was downstairs. Don't know why. I remember commenting specifically, oh hey, we're right next to the first enchanter's wall. And I went too far.